An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge, and these teams are probably...
Hold the clutch, it cinched him!
Slam! A competitor has been eliminated.
He's got him scouted. Cobra clutch is locked in.
Into a slam.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What's under? Cobra!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. He's trying again.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.
The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way in claiming your position. What are they doing here?
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
A bear hug squeezing the breath out of them. I'm going to tap out here. Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Measured elbow drop to it down.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, he's taking a beating in the chaos of a tornado. Up across the shoulders.
Oh, that's carried.
Ken Neidhart has been eliminated.
Boom, DDT. Oh, that's how you establish dominance. It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Opponent to make the first move. Sunset flip.
Shanky just hamming it up, luring his opponent in.
Bullseye.
Just carrying the opposition.
Has been eliminated.
Any more runners? Punch him in the chest.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Bang!
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Boom! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Shanky did his homework there.
And he tosses him back in now. He's going for it all.
Oh, it's gonna happen. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
The Lucha Dragons.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally. Eight-pack challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one that... Face first with a waistlock takedown. Beth is really out of it. She returns the favor there.
Nice cross body.
She's going under the ring now.
Guess she was looking for her old pal named Kendo under there.
Yeah, huge burning lariat.
Gunbuster.
Off the shoulder. Filthy.
Finds a counter from Stark.
The barricade.
Fighting back with a counter. Evans with the retaliation. Elbow smack.
Lacey Evans. Walked up.
Evans on the runner's right.
Attacks one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Things taking a turn for her now, and that was a rough landing from that toss.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
What a slam.
Of that one from all the way over here.
Big boot!
Incredible.
What a forearm. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Blasted by a forearm. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. Bang! And she slides her back to the mat.
Holy meet the barricade!
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Lands the elbow. Beth setting up.
Mention of Goop Rider. Some mental chess from Beth Phoenix now. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. What goes up must come down.
Double flapjack.
When it's everybody for themselves, sometimes you just have to do what's needed to get the job done. There's common enemies everywhere.
Driven into the barricade. Face first into the barricade.
Beth staking her claim here as the powerhouse of the women's division.
Sent straight into the barricade.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She is adding insult to injury, and I love it.
Boom!
Rousey showing her opponent exactly what she thinks.
Oh, that surprises Beth. From the impact of that attack.
What a counter!
Taking the easy way.
Oh!
Boom!
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, man. Lacey reverses it.
Ronda Rousey fears no woman. Oh, man!
run out of ringside and back to the mat. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Kendo stick to the skull.
She's in the ring now.
Oh.
And she's stunned to the corner. Wicked chop block.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Chest from Beth Phoenix now.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Double chicken wing applied.
From the rumble, he has been eliminated.
Beth Phoenix, the powerhouse, hoists.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix!
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against... Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a team
has his opponent up, this is about to be over because here comes
John Cena has been eliminated.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
From behind, back suplex.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And down. Oh!
To a counter.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Knee lift.
Big splash.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He could defer to one of his partners if he wanted to, Cole, but I think he's got this right now.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Suplex on the apron. You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
Flying
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Discus punch! Oh, look at this, fireman's carry.
Biggie has been eliminated.
That's how you establish dominance. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Slam.
Kofi has that one-of-a-kind connection with the WWE Universe, and we are seeing it here.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
saw that one coming.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston. The New Day.
Huge win here in six-man tag.
Each pinfall narrows the field in this elimination match, but here at the start we see Raquel.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Saw it coming and got
Becky Lynch. Horse around.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately. The superstars are in the ring. The bell is rung, and all the rules are out the window.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Spiked him, and a human being can only be spiked like that so many times before they're ultimately down for the count.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict.
There it is! Tyler
Bate has been eliminated.
The Bate DDT!
Being carried around with ease. A gut buster! Oh!
Love it,
boy.
Here it comes!
His plan here. He steps foot in the ring again. Set by the side rushing leg sweep.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high. APAC challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be...
Scouted there.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition.